that might influence voters. The emails belong to his estranged wife.